Lord Fire is a one-time drop in Muspelheim. He is a super flying dude with wings, and he is over the lava pool, close to a bridge. If you want to kill Lord Fire, you'll have to pull him with a ranged ability. So if you're a melee master, you have to have like a throwing axe. Like if you're a warrior, you have to throw a warrior super throwing axe to pull him. Or he won't come to you, because he's so far away. He drops the super serious, a super helmet of chainings.